Select a clean, dry, branded glass. Grab hold of the glass firmly, put your finger on the harp. Take it at a 45 degree angle, grab hold of the tap, and in a nice smooth flow, allow the beer to go into the glass. As the liquid goes into the glass, you'll hear that fantastic hiss. Straighten up the glass, bring it up towards the top of the harp, and then a nice slow smooth stop. Bring the glass down and allow it to settle. Here's where you get that fantastic cascade and surge with the nitrogen bubbles lying dormant in the beer, now come out of solution, and they try to form a wonderful creamy head. That gives us this wonderful look that we can then top up later on and create a dome across the top. And once settled, you take the glass back, hold it nice and straight, push the tap away from you and allow the beer to flow in nice and slowly, and take the creamy head, proud of the rim, perfect in every way. And now part two of a great Guinness experience, the reverence. It's that visual impact you get when you drink a pint with your eyes first and realize you've made the right choice. And the third part of the great Guinness experience is the savour and how to drink a perfect pint of Guinness. First of all, you never look down at a pint of Guinness. You always look to the horizon. Bring that elbow up. Bring the glass to your lips and not you to the glass. And then break the seal, as I call it. Get that cream on your lips. And now enough liquid to flow under the head to energize those taste buds. Get the sweetness of the malt at the front of the tongue, the roastiness at the side, and then the bitterness at the back of the throat. Get that savor, that Guinness, unbelievable. Hold on. Enjoy it.